Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my three gospel websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org, PrayInTongues.org, and also PeopleOfJesus.org. Today we want to read about the glory of God, Jehovah, Jesus Holy Spirit, and Jehovah upon the throne in heaven above. Numbers chapter 14, verse 21. As truly as I live, all the earth shall be filled with the glory of the Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Isaiah chapter 6, verse 1. In the year that King Uzziah died, I saw also the Lord Jehovah sitting upon Jehovah's throne, high and lifted up, and Jehovah's train filled the temple. Verse 2. Above it stood the seraphims, each one had six wings. With two he covered his face, and with two he covered his feet, and with two he did fly. And one cried unto another, saying, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord of hosts, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. The whole earth is full of Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit's glory. Verse 4. And the posts of the door moved at the voice of him that cried, and the house was filled with smoke. Verse 5. For my eyes have seen the King, Jesus, the Lord of hosts, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Verse 7. Thine iniquity is taken away, and thy sin purged. Verse 8. Also I heard the voice of the Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, saying, Whom shall I send, and who will go for us? Then said I, Here am I, send me. Verse 9. And he said, Go and tell this people, See with your eyes, hear with your ears, understand with your heart, and be converted, be born again, be a new creation, calling upon the name of Jesus, and be healed in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Habakkuk chapter 2, verse 14. For the earth shall be filled with the glory of the Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, as the waters cover the sea. Revelations chapter 4, verse 1. After this I looked, and behold, a door was opened in heaven, and the first voice which I heard was as it were of a trumpet talking with me, which said, Come up hither, and I will show thee things which must be hereafter. And immediately I was in the Holy Spirit, and behold, a throne was set in heaven, and Jehovah sat on the throne. And Jehovah that sat was to look upon like a jasper and a sardine stone, and there was a rainbow round about the throne, in sight like unto an emerald. Verse 4. And round about the throne were 24 seats, and upon the seats I saw 24 elders sitting, clothed in white raiment, and they had on their heads crowns of gold. Verse 5. And out of the throne proceeded lightnings and thunderings and voices, and there were seven lamps of fire burning before the throne, which are the seven churches of the Holy Spirit of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Verse 6. And before the throne there was a sea of glass, like unto crystal, and in the midst of the throne, and round about the throne, were four beasts full of eyes before and behind. And the first beast was like a lion, and the second beast like a calf, and the third beast had a face as a man, and the fourth beast was like a flying eagle. And the four beasts had each of them six wings about him, and they were full of eyes within. And they rest not day and night, saying, Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, who was and is to come. Verse 9. And when those beasts give glory and honor and thanks to Jehovah, who sits on the throne, Jehovah lives forever and ever. The 24 elders fall down before Jehovah that sits on the throne, and worship Jehovah that lives forever and ever. And they cast their crowns before the throne of Jehovah, saying, Thou art worthy, O Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, to receive glory and honor and power, for Thou hast created all people, and for Thy pleasure we are and were created, to please you, Lord God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen.